North Texas school districts have joined a lawsuit against the state's education agency. Last night, the school boards for Arlington and Denton ISD approved plans to sue the TEA. They joined dozens of school districts across Texas, including Dallas and Fort Worth, taking issue with changes to the way education officials grade their schools. They say the TEA's new system is unfair and illegal. Mansfield ISD is set to discuss whether to join the lawsuit next week.